What's up guys, PG here, hope you have a wonderful day. Today I'm gonna give you the 3 cheapest and best penny stocks to buy now. Before I talk about the best penny stocks, be sure to subscribe, turn on the post notifications so you don't miss any videos, and let's jump right into it. The first best penny stock to buy now is Globalstar Inc, ticker symbol GSAT. They're currently sitting at $1.97 a share. 1 month ago the stock was at $1.19, so the stock almost doubled in 1 month, some nice gains. What I really like about this stock is if we look at the 6 month chart, we can see here we have a first cup handle that went from 15 January to 10 of February. So in 1 month, we have a nice cup handle. We can see here that we saw a big spike, then it went down, and once again, we had a big spike, and that's where the price doubled. Here right now, we have once again, it's going down to 180. So I can expect another cup handle to form, and around 15 to 17 March, this one will go to 370 a share. So this one can once again double in 2 to 3 weeks. So right now is the perfect time to get in. If you plan on starting a position in GSAT, I would say that a good buying point is around $1.70-$1.80 a share. Right now it's at $1.97. This one, if you see a little dip at the open market and it goes to $1.80-$1.85 even, that's a great buying point because I can see this one go to $3.70 in 2 weeks. And then this one will go to 5 to 6 in 3 months. If you invest right now at $1.97, or even if you see a little dip today at $1.80-$1.85, you will make some great gains, almost double your money. So that's some great gains. Now on the other hand, the danger zone with GSAT is that we can see here that on the last 5 days, the stock has been on a downtrend. We see that 5 days ago, the stock was at 233. So there's been a whole dip for the last 5 days. If this one continues to go down and goes down to 150, 140, that's the danger zone. That's the zone you don't want to be in. If you see GSAT go to 140 in the next days, that's a red flag. If we take a look at Bar Short, they recommend to buy GSAT at 96%. Last week was 100%, last month 100%. Right now it's probably 96% because they see that GSAT is on a downtrend, that it's lost. But we know that when it's on a downtrend, it's a great sign to buy. And if the two cup handles formed once again, we'll see this one go to 340, 370, maybe even 4 in 2 weeks. If we look at stock tweets, we can see that there are 44,000 people watching the stock currently. So there's a lot of demand around the stock. A lot of people are watching the stock. A lot of people are buying the stock. If we look at the demand for GSAT on Google Trends, we can see that there were some big spikes yesterday and 2 days ago. And today there's another big spike coming. So at the opening market, we can expect the price of GSAT to go once again up because we see here that there's a big spike and it looks like it's going to go even bigger than yesterday. So there's a lot of people watching the stock. A lot of people are watching the stock. A lot of people are buying the stock. So there's a big chance that the stock will go up in the next couple of days. What I really like about GSAT is that they have some big investors backing them up. We can see here Modric Capital, who bought 99.9 million shares. That's enormous. We can see FL Investments holding 800 million shares. Steel Health Partners, 30 million shares. And what's even better is that if we look at the last investors, so in the last past day, investors who got in, we can see on 19, 18, 17, 16 February, 16 February. So in the last past days, we can see that investors bought in 2 million shares, 13 million shares, 24 million shares, 11 million shares, 1 million shares, 7 million shares, 99 million shares. Modric Capital was on 16 February. They bought in 99 million shares. So a lot of investors are backing them up. A lot of investors are investing in GSAT. So that's a really great sign that the stock will go up and that they see the second cup handle coming. The second best penny stock to buy now is IQSTEL, ticker symbol IQST. They're currently sitting at $163 a share. 1 month ago, the stock was at $0.40. So the stock quadrupled in 1 month, some enormous gains. 5 past days have also been really good for IQST. We can see that they begin the week at 146. There was a big spike at 198. So almost $2 a share, some really great gains. And then it went down, and right now we are at 163. Yesterday was a 2.90% up green day, so some really great gains for IQST. I recommended the stock a couple days ago when it was at around 130, 140, so we already make some great gains. Don't forget to sell if you see that you have some great gains, because those penny stocks are really risky. And if you see that you're making 10, 20, 30, 40% gains, it's good to sell some shares so you can take in some profit and make some real money. A good buying point right now for IQST is around 140 to 150 a share. If you see this one have a little down day, a little red day today or tomorrow, and this one goes down to 140, 150, even maybe 155, that's a great time to buy, because this one will go to $3 a share in the next couple of weeks without a problem. This one will double. I can see it. There's a lot of people around it. There's a lot of investors backing them up. There's big demand. They have some great news. So the stock will double in 2 to 3 weeks without a problem. Now the danger zone right now for IQST, if this one goes down to the 110, 120s, even in the 090s, that's the danger zone. That's the zone you don't want to be in. You don't want to invest if you see this one reach the 110, 120s, and even worse, the 090s. That's the danger zone. If we look at Borshaw, Borshaw recommends to buy IQST 100%, last week was 100%, last month 100%. They see that there's a big demand, that there's a great opportunity to make money, so they recommend it 100%. If we look at the demand for IQST on stock tweets, we can see that there are 7,600 people watching the stock. It's not as much as with GSAT where we had 44,000, so that means that we're early on IQST. Some people notice that that's a great stock, but when more and more people will come, there will be a bigger demand. The stock price will go to $2 to $3 a share. And if you got in at 150, 160, you made some great money. If we look at the demand for IQST on Google Trends, we can see that there were some big spikes last week. A couple days ago, also some big spikes. And right now we can see that there's a new spike coming. So today people are looking at the stock. The price of the stock will go up. People are looking not as much as a couple days ago, but if you see that the spike goes up with the demand on Google Trends, then we can expect the price to go even higher today. But what would be good for IQST is maybe a little dip today, 150, 155, 160. Great time to buy in, because this one, 3 to 4 in the next couple of weeks. Look at the big investors who own IQST. We have Alpha Capital, who bought 2.3 million shares. The third best penny stock to buy now is Santo Mining Corp, ticker symbol SANP. They're currently sitting at 0.026. We got in 5 days ago when the stock was at 0.11, or maybe even 2 to 3 days ago, but we got in at 0.11. So that was a really great sign. We got in at the perfect time. We made some great gains, almost tripled our money in 5 days. We already sold some shares of SANP and make some great money, because the golden rule is if we see that a stock is up 30 to 40 to 50%, we sell. And we saw that yesterday the stock was up 43%. We sold, we took in some profit, made some real money, and that was a really great sign. A couple days ago it was at 0.011, right now it almost tripled in 3 days. That's some really nice gains. I hope that you made some great money with that pick. We see one cup handle 5 days ago and another one, so we can expect this one to once again rise to 0.040, even maybe 0.050. I can see this one in the next couple of days, of next couple of weeks, go to 0.050. maybe we'll see a little dip in the next couple of days, because this one has been going high, really high, almost tripled, up 40% in 1 day. So we can maybe expect a little dip, but if you see a little dip around 0.15, 0.20, that would be a great time to buy in. We will buy in more if we see 0.15, 0.20, because this one will go to 0.040, 0.050 in the next couple of weeks without a problem. We can see here a pattern. It went from 0.11 to 0.25, then went all the way down back to 0.16, 0.18, and then back up again to 0.28, 0.2030. We can expect this one to go down today to 0.018, 17, 16. That would be a great buying point. And this one will spike up to 0.40 this time and make some great money. Now the danger zone with this one, if you see this one go down to 0.10, 0.5, that's a danger zone. 0.5, that's a danger zone. That's a zone you don't want to be in. It's going to get way too hot. It's going to get way too hard for them to get back up. If we look at Borshaw, they recommend S&P at 100%. Last week was 96%. Last month, 80%. Right now, they recommend it 100%. They see that they're going up. They see that they have some great growth. Just wait for a little dip, get in, and you'll make some great money in the next couple of weeks. We can see on StockTwits that there are 9,358 people watching right now S&P. So that's a really great sign. Not a lot of people know about S&P. It's a little secret right now. And when people will start to hear about S&P in 2 to 3 weeks, people will get in and we'll see this one double or triple once again. And if you got in right now, you'll have a great position, because not a lot of people know about it. It's not overvalued. Right now it's at the perfect price. Maybe wait for a little dip. The demand for S&P on Google Trends is looking really good. We can see that last couple of days were the biggest spikes. We can see here 2 big spikes 2 days ago. Yesterday, another great spike. And today, there's another spike coming. So people are looking at the stock right now. The last reason why I like IQST and S&P is that they're now part of the blockchain movement, of the blockchain sector. That's a really great sign for them and for the stock price, because a lot of people talk about blockchain right now, cryptocurrency mining companies. Now, Bitcoin was down a little bit, so that's a perfect time. You see a little dip, that's a perfect time to get in. When people will start to talk about Bitcoin once again, when Bitcoin will once again in the news and we'll see Bitcoin go to 60, 70,000, we can expect all the cryptocurrency mining companies go up. So S&P will go up, IQST will go up, and all the other ones we own, Hive Blockchain will go up, Riot, Mara, they all will go up. So that's a great sign to have cryptocurrency mining and blockchain companies stocks in your portfolio. So cheap ones, IQST and S&P, is perfect to have in your portfolio. Now remember that with those two stocks, when we see 30 to 40 to 50% gains in 1 day, we like to sell some shares and get some money. And once we have the money, we like to start a new position when we see a dip, when it goes lower. That's how we do it. when we see that it goes down 20 to 30, even maybe 15%, we like to sell. So we cut the losses short, wait for a little dip on S&P. This one will go to 0.040, 0.050 without a problem. If you get in at a little dip, you'll make some great money. Before we finish the video, let's see how the other penny stocks are doing. If you look at IQST, they're up 2.54% yesterday, great day. INPX up almost 4%, great day. GSAT up 17%, some great day. ZOM up 8.46%, great day. Aero 13%, great day. Nano Dimension 5%, Marathon Patent 16%, Castor Maritime almost 1%, Sensonics 15%, also a great day from Sensonics. SNDL 16% up, nice. Hive Blockchain 10% up. HCMC and Orbital Energy in the red. Chuck up 0.65%, Gaxi down 3.75%, High Tide down 5.67%, Bionano up 10%. So almost all of our penny stocks have some great gains, some great green days, some perfect time to sell some shares and make some money. If you see even 20% with GSAT, there were some great times to sell some and make some great money. Remember that everything I said in this video is for entertainment purposes only. If you enjoyed, you can leave a like, subscribe so you don't miss anything, and I'll see you in the next one.